Another video, another shoe. See from the title, see it's a Jordan box. I told you guys I need to pick up another Jordan until the year ends. I chose the Aqua 8. Push the table over here. Aqua 8. Comes with the card. The Jordan 8 comes with the Jordan card. Not all of them come with that shit no more. It shows 1/2/22. You can see the 8 right there. That's the Bucks Bunny 8 stuff. It's kind of cool to have, you know, to collect them. Yeah, people got it from Flight. That's Foot Action, but Flight. I live in New York, so that's why. 190. See size 11. These cheap ass boxes. But whatever. We're not talking about. We're talking about the shoes. The Aqua 8. The shoe that everybody was waiting for. In November. A quick look. That's back a little midsole. To me, I like it. They were saying that the originals had it. Get a close look. To me, it looks nice with it. They're dead stock still, because I'm not going to wear mine probably like next year. Because like almost everybody's mother is going to have their shits on and stuff. Well, I may wear it like New Year's. I want to do a yearly pickup. So I can see what I cop yearly. And so this is the bottom. I like the bottom. All that yellow, purple, red, and blue, and black. Only thing I wish this shoe had, I wish the shoe wasn't that much, 190 for a retro. I wish it was like back in the day and like 150. To me, that would have been way better. But that was back in the day. If you still want these shoes, I know they're still in certain stores or stuff. You can probably get them online. Nike probably has a couple pairs. Go to Finish Line. They probably have a couple pairs of these. I recommend nobody pay resale because there's some of them are sitting. Now it depends what size you want. Cause I was in Nike, I saw like sizes 8 down was all sold out. But like if you have a bigger size like me, probably get lucky. So I got these on Black Friday. I'm gonna show you my next pick. Wait, before I show you my next pick, look at the inside. That shit looks tough. See, the inside looks cool. Alright, I'm gonna show you my next pickup. So, you guys, I was gonna pick up some techs. I got the gray one, I got the black pants. This is my recent pickup. The black ones I got last week, and I got these this week. I wish I had them shits on sale, but nope, they were $100. And another pickup I got was a pair of Tims. You know, Dr. J's and stuff. They had them for like $100. I need some Tims for the winter, so I said, fuck it, let me just buy Tims. So, yep, $100, some basic Tims. Not bad, right? I found the receipt for the $8 right here. We have receipt police. Shout outs to her that rang me. Aqua 8. Guys, I'll catch y'all later. That's what I cop for Black Friday. And nothing really. Oh, and I cop this shit too. This is a waterproof spray. I recommend everybody have a waterproof spray because I don't want these shoes to get messed up in the rain. I use a waterproof spray on a shoe I mostly wear all the time. My sixes. So I always use a spray for it so that it won't get messed up. And I really have to show y'all guys. I ain't cop anything recently. So talk to you guys later, and I'll see ya probably in December if I caught something new. Or like if I get those Yeezys or 750, I'll see ya then. Peace and enjoy my videos.